It's a bit hard to use big data because, well, the power is concentrated in some companies. And Facebook, Google, Amazon, Microsoft will most likely do lobby about them. So while we can enforce to don't use personal data a lot, like they know what we want to eat at 10 p.m. from 2 weeks on, while we can enforce to they don't do this kind of things, they will try to overcome this and create new ways to use the data we already have.